Let me walk you through the new SAP Sales Cloud, one of the most modern sales solutions in the market today that embodies the core themes of a connected, insightful, and adaptive solution. The team has had a lot of fun and pride in building this product, and it shows. At Sapphire this year, we announced the inclusion in Grow Premium Bundle, integrated out of the box with S/4HANA Cloud for an unparalleled suite experience. I'll be a sales rep who has recently been assigned to a new territory. As I land on my home screen, I'm presented with key metrics, my schedule, and action lists. These features have been developed with an AI-first mindset and presented in a clean, modern UI. Based on my AI assessment of my opportunity pipeline, it looks like a few of my deals are at risk of closing. I'm going to dive right in and see what I can do. In my guided selling workspace, I see the at-risk deals presented in a Kanban board. I can easily understand where each of the deal is in the sales cycle. I see that the skills transformation with Atlantic Coast University is a high-value deal, and we have shared a quote with them already. When I open the deal details, I see a few key insights reflecting the deal health. There's a decline in the overall engagement, which could be a key reason for the low confidence score shown by the AI-driven opportunity insights. The downward score trend indicates that I need to act quickly. Fortunately, my guided selling workspace presents me with recommendations for my next step based on dynamic playbooks and intelligent signals. I review the AI-driven summary of the last meeting, and it appears that the decision on the quote we sent is pending, and there are some concerns around the price. I decide to act on the next step recommendation and set up a meeting to discuss the quote we presented. To prepare for my meeting, I use the embedded AI tools to quickly get an account summary. The CX AI toolkit gives me access to contextual AI tools that make me more effective and efficient. In the account summary, I see that Atlantic Coast University is a long-time customer, but is facing some challenges with some of our recent offerings. I need to make sure that the meeting addresses their concerns, in addition to discussing this deal. To help address the pricing concerns, I need to be well prepared on the value proposition of a product, Skills Pro. I use the intelligent Q&A in my AI tools to check for any content available in shared drives or email. I see a quick summary of the value proposition and a presentation listed as a source that I can use for my meeting with Atlantic Coast University. For a rep who has taken this deal recently, SAP Sales Cloud has enabled ramp up quickly and drive the deal forward to win. To sum up, intelligent selling with SAP Sales Cloud enables sales reps to be at their best and spend more time selling by helping them focus on the right deals, gain 360 contextual insights for effective engagements, and perform their day-to-day tasks efficiently assisted by AI tools.
Wow, the UI and the AI features look so cool. Teacher Technologies also has another need. In addition to the standard lead-to-cash process Sales Cloud offers, it also needs a lean project order to satisfy order-specific data capture and tracking. Teachit wants to work with a smaller object that can be integrated into the project. This will give sales reps a simple way to get visibility into their projects. Is that possible?
Of course. To demonstrate, I'll wear the hat of the customer's administrator. To address Teachit's requirement, I have already created a side-by-side extension with SAP BTP low-code, no-code using tools. SAP Sales Cloud has a new custom service feature to integrate external extensions seamlessly for the end user. This simplifies the usage of extensions with easy administrative tools and enables a unified end-user experience. I've already defined the structure and metadata of the project order function in a JSON file. I'll import the metadata definition of the external project order extension to a new custom service. This automatically populates the API and entity definition for this service and activates it. Next, I select the UIs that need to be generated. This could be a list view or a detail view or a create screen. I'll set the list view as the default when users navigate to project orders. I can control the access by assigning this project order service to specific business roles. The project order service is now integrated into the SAP Sales Cloud application. My sales reps can easily access the project order independently by accessing the list and details. They can search, adapt, and report on the project orders from within SAP Sales Cloud. They can also view the project information in the context of an opportunity. Speaking of reporting and analytics, I can bring data from the custom service into the dashboards and the new watch list. A watch list is a new capability that allows business users to see what's happening with all their favorite metrics in one place without relying on a central ID function to build a dedicated story. Let's say I see a metric I want to follow. I can just adjust and add that to my watch list. I can use the watch list to look at data, not just from one, but across the SAP product suite. To summarize, the power of this functionality is that with simple steps, business admins can easily create and embed extended functions and still deliver a useful experience for their end users. This helps businesses being more efficient, agile, and respond to rapidly changing business needs.